So good morning. Today we are going to perform the experiment, that is study of muscle relaxant activity with the help of rotor rod apparatus. So if you remember that already in our first class we have discussed that what are the different commonly used instrument, and rotor rod is one of the instrument. So this rotor rod apparatus, if you see that this is already you have seen that what is the thing, this is the rotating shaft. This is a rotating shaft and this is the rotor rod apparatus, which is a horizontally grooved rod rotating at fixed speed, generally 20 rpm speed we are doing. And this experiment generally we are doing to find the effect of drug on the muscle coordination or the motor coordination, CNS activity, grip strength of the animal. What we are going to do here, we are keeping the animal in the rotating shaft. Here we are going to do the experiment into the rotating shaft, and animal it will maintain the balance, and in other group we are going to give the drug. For example, if the drug having the CNS depressant activity, or majorly as we are going to check the grip strength, muscle relaxant activity, if it is producing relaxation of the grip strength, what will happen? The animal cannot stay into the rotor rod for the more time. The animal, it will be fall down. Clear? Animal, it will fall down. Where it will fall down? It will fall down here. And here it, to the sensor, what we can find here, the after how much second animal fall down, that we can note it down. Clear? Notice. So simultaneously we can perform the three effect of the drug on the three animal. We can check the effect of the drug in the three animal. So you can say that this is our today's experiment, and we are going to do the experiment.